Get the hell out of here, boy!
What the hell was that? Buddy, where you at? Say something if you're okay. Hey!
Huh?
Oh, hell.
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
I'm fucking battered. Couldn't drive if my life depended on it. Try me later.
Send me a new ride. I'm in Barclay.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Huh? One car is promised.
He's gonna
appreciate
shoot somebody.
It.
Me without my
hey,
umbrella.
It's clearing up.
Come on in.
Hey.
time no see.
Sorry about that.
Unloading all those crates is a fucking bitch, but it sure beats hitting the ball around with Santini. Oh, the guy's a fucking manic, depressive psycho.
A number on the dump. Scared the hell out of everybody there. Puppy, I mean Mr. Simmons, let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me, but truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into. Those men you killed, the ones getting rid of the bodies, they were bad people, right? I keep hearing Mr. Simmons works for someone else, an older guy, Enzo something. I always got along with Mr. Simmons. Who knew he was such a bad man? I hate this. I hate feeling like I'm snitching, like I'm betraying the people I work with. I just tried not to pay attention, but when I heard they were beating drivers for other waste disposal companies, I had to say something. When this is over, I hope I can find another job.
Thank you.
back.
This is the weapon!
He's murdering us!
With my sights, you're looking down!
Hell yeah!
Rest in peace.
Thank you.
Well, this boy's...
Looking over here now.
Somebody here?
Boys.
Too late to run now!
Somebody here?
What the hell?
There you are.
Taking cover!
You want some more?
Shit!
Shit!
I'm in!
Got nowhere to go! He got me pinned! Fuck me. I'm gonna fucking die in a dump.
Wish there was another way. I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Okay, my boys are gonna come over and make sure it's all nice and locked down. But I ain't doing it as a favor. I expect you to look out for me. Remember, we're supposed to take down Marcano together.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Be out directly.
I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Be there soon.
Everything you see is for sale.
That's Let me see what you got.
Deal. I'm out of here.
Better not lose this.
Okay, I'm good to go.
Lincoln, you think this is bad? Come here on a really hot day.